Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Rhino tutorials how to project surface. For example, I will create surface. First you draw with these curve tools. I will create image. For example, step with a cube like this. And then you can use extra tools to convert this cube into surface. Now if you want to create project surface in this surface, we need to create for sketch in the top view. You can click here, top view. And then I will create again with these tools. Simple cube like this. Now to project this cube into surface, you need to move this cube object to the top with a move command. We'll click from this point to the top. And then to create project cube, you can type a project command, press enter, select this cube, enter again, and then you can select the cube, surface. Let it be automatically projections into this surface. Okay, that's it for basic Rhino tutorials how to project surface. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.